Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is Trigger PH. In this video, I am using the HVK-30 playing some team deathmatch. And this weapon has a 6 out of 14. I believe there's 14 blocks there. I counted. I don't want to recount. I think it's 6 out of 14. But it's got 6 out of 14 damage, 5 out of 14 range, 11 out of 14 fire rate, and like 8 out of 14 accuracy. So overall, it's a pretty well balanced out weapon. I like the high fire rate with the decent accuracy. It's got a high fire rate, and the accuracy for this weapon, like from a distance, is pretty good. Doesn't jump around too much, but if you think it does, you could always throw on grip, and that should help you out. If you throw on silencer, I think that should help the recoil a little bit as well. But when you're playing team deathmatch, and so, I mean, you're not going to really need silencer so much. Just get a kill and either wait for them to come for you or find a new location. But always wait for that second guy, I think, because usually people run in pairs. You don't, like, that always happens to me. I kill one, I start running, it kills from behind. But yeah, so I'm using red dot sight, high caliber rounds, which makes it so headshots do more damage. So like two to the head could kill, or three, depending on the regular, if it's like four headshots kill. It's usually three headshots kill, so I'm guessing with high caliber rounds, it's going to be two headshots get a kill. And this weapon is really good for those kinetic armor people using the battery specialist, because you can't shoot their body. You can only shoot their head while that the special is active. So, you know, two headshots take down the kinetic armor person. So that's really good. And, I'm playing on Hunted right now, so this is kind of you got close range on, like, in the houses in this area, but then you can have long range through the middle or on the road far right. So this is a good map for this weapon, because close range, this weapon does good. It can kill some machine guns close range because it has a quick fire rate like a submachine does. But then it also has good accuracy, and you could slay people from medium range where you don't need to burst fire so much, because they're close enough where you don't have to burst fire. But at long range, you're going to want to burst fire a little bit to keep the accuracy so you can get people from long range, because the recoil is, it feels more great when you're shooting someone from a far distance. That's why the burst fire is good, to keep your accuracy so the reticle doesn't jump as much as it would. So this gun, I think, is best at medium range, and then I think it's better at close range than long range, but it's still good at long range. I'm not trying to, like, take away from its long range, because it is an assault rifle, and they do have pretty good range. This one only has 5 out of the 14 range, and some of them have much more. That's why I think close range is better than long range, because the damage fallout at a long range. I don't know if they have damage fallout in these games, to be honest with you, but they possibly could, so that's why it's better at close range. And so that's pretty much all about this weapon. I'll let you guys kind of see how I play around with this weapon. It's honestly, it's really good. So I hope you guys enjoy the video. I don't want to be talking the whole time. And there is one point, I believe it's in this video, where I get a guy, he's a ruin, and he has a spikes, or the charge spikes, where he smashes the ground and kills people. It's kind of like the Titan Smash in Destiny, and you will see him, he's coming at me, and I lay down and shoot him. He's got his spikes out like he's trying to kill me. It's a pretty cool kill. So be looking for that kill, and I'll play some music for you guys, because I don't have the game audio on where you can hear the guns firing and shit. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video. This is a very good weapon, and it's the third one that you can get, so doesn't take too long to get. I'll be having the CUDA gameplay come out a little later, and then I'll be doing a much more, so don't forget to subscribe, and I'll catch you guys all later on my next video. Peace out, everybody. We go hide away in daylight. We go undercover, wait out the sun. Got a secret side in plain sight. The streets are empty, that's where we run.